feel it in my system. Like a holiday, how she work it, like a holiday. How she work it, like a holiday. How she work it, like a holiday. Work a holiday. And you know that you gon' get it, you gon' stack it. You gon' get it, and you gon' stack it, yeah. You gon' get it, and you gon' stack it. Stack it, honey, throw them ones that you want.
Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to another weekend vlog. It's Friday morning. I'm starting early because of spring break. I haven't been at work. We're going on a family trip. So my in-laws are here. My Reagan is here. Reagan is so fake. Because next thing you know, she'll be in the background. Hey, y'all, what's up? It's Reagan. You know, I'm back on the vlog, you know, gang, gang. But we are up. I am gonna finish some packing. Gotta finish packing my toiletries and shoes and packing Harper's stuff because the three of us are packing in one bag. Reagan, how many bags you bring? I see two bags, but we'll let it slide because you know, we're, you
it's
know,
a half bag.
Reagan got 1.5 bags. So we told everybody one bag, we're all riding in one car and we'll probably have 2 bags total for our family because gotta get toiletries and stuff. So that's what I'm gonna finish doing, getting stuff together. I need to pack my toiletries, pack Harper's toiletries, pack our shoes, and then I need to oil my hair. Y'all got my hair done yesterday. First time in forever that I've let somebody else do my hair. First time ever letting somebody retwist my locks. First time getting a lock style. Y'all, that thing was hurting yesterday. I had to take some pain medicine. But it's tender right now, but it's loosening up. I thought I was going to have to take this style down. It's so cute. I'm trying to make it last all the spring break. Anywho, let's pack.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another weekend vlog. I already did that. But, you know, it's EJ saying it now. So, we're just waiting for my dad. He's in the gas station. Got to get him a little money, a little change. Then we on our way to go pick up the van. Harper's with us. She was giving us some trouble this morning, but all is well. And so, yeah. You know, once we get this van, we'll...
We got a van?
Yeah. What do you thought we had?
A truck.
Yeah. Need a van for the old folks. They need captain seats. Mm. Yeah. And so, we're going to get this van, get some breakfast, and get on the road. So, we'll check back in a little bit later.
Yeah, I still need to pack my makeup.
Hey, I said we'll check back in a little bit later.
We got the bank secure?
Can you get your lock?
Yes.
I mean the alarm?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Wait a minute.
He said bank.
Yeah, he talking about the house.
I'm talking about the house.
Yeah, but yeah, and I said it when you first asked. I said, yeah. Okay.
But what?
He wanna know what you're doing with your phone.
I was trying to talk to my YouTube audience.
Oh.
It's the weekend. Oh my god.
My family now, we're traveling today. We're going to see my husband's niece. I'm so excited.
I'm not gonna talk this vlog. I'm just gonna let my family talk. Cause EJ did this at the gas station. Now Miss Val got it. But yeah, y'all, we're in the car. About to get some breakfast. We're all in here in the van. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
Say hi, Harper. She's giving us a little.
Sass.
You know, she's going through some toddler PMS. I don't know. We'll get it together. Get out and see our folks. All right, EJ's first time on the Oculus. Kendall, back up. I don't want you to get hurt. EJ don't seem disoriented enough. I had to put Reagan's jacket on. She's trying to run out here with no jacket. No, she got asthma. She can't hear. Got a bad knee. You know what I'm saying? Is she turning 13 or 83? I'm trying to figure it out. How's your food, Kendall? Y'all, we got the restaurant owner.
Miss Melinda.
Yeah. We got, y'all, she made the souffle and the mac and cheese.
But you're
here.
Yeah. Okay,
I'll be
right back.
Okay.
She'll get
you a little bit of
food. Okay. Oh, that's a good side. Y'all, the restaurant owner just bought us a sample of her corn. It's good.
Yeah,
that was a whole side.
Yeah, that's $6
worth of corn.
That's my niece, Kendall. Peanut gonna be like, I'm not participating today. Or Reagan, I'm not participating today.
All right, let me get up out of here.
Let's roll out. Now we're about to go to the new Black Wall Street.
Yes. All
right, let's go. All right, y'all, if y'all come to Conyers outside of Atlanta, Belinda's Southern Cuisine, restaurant, social bar, and lounge. Good food, good Southern food. Ooh, it's raining. Oh no.
Good out.
Oh, it's bullets coming.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh, this is like the Matrix.
Yeah, it is a Matrix. Wow. Now you gotta punch. You gotta punch.
Oh, you gotta
get
your life
down. Get what I want. Do it. Oh, God.
Harper, Harper, stop. You got a punch, right?
Oh, my God.
This is so crazy. You really like you in here.
Yeah, but just shoot. You're in the airport, that's what I'm saying.
Oh. Oh, the airport sign thing?
Yeah.
Somebody died, slam up, but you know.
Y'all, we're playing with the Oculus, man.
It got crazy in here.
Kendall was playing with the Oculus.
Kendall was in the zone.
She was. Full out sprint.
I think she slid on her socks. I think that's what happened, yeah. Like, she was running and tried to stop. Everybody got some ice cream treats.
What you bring two for?
Got a fork. Miss Val gonna make a way out of nowhere.
Good morning, y'all. Knucklehead move by me. This wasn't all the way closed in my toiletry bag, so it was leaking out. I was able to get some back in here. This is what I use as my deodorant, and sometimes I do use it on my face, but now I need to go to Target and get another one, because anywho, I wanted to show y'all. My sister-in-law had this nice little setup for us. We got toothpaste. We got Q-tips. Face wipes, flossers, and then she had this little box in here full of cotton balls, toothbrushes, soap, I think it's so nice when people host you and they like do these little things, they're thinking about you, and then all the towels and hand towels and washcloths all over here. So clearly I'm about to get ready for the day.
At the mall. I don't know what mall this is, but we just came here to walk around. EJ needs to go to Claire's to get some earring back, and now we're waiting on my niece and my sister-in-law to come, and we're gonna go to round one. We were gonna go to Sequest, but me and EJ kind of scoped it out, and it's not really like a family thing and everybody would have to pay, so we'd rather go to the arcade and pay for that, something that everybody can enjoy. So as Brandon would say, that is the plan, that is the goal. Then after that, I guess we'll go home and chill out. You know, I came to the mall, got me a pretzel. Couldn't come to the mall without getting Auntie Anne's, okay? Period. And I think they're here. So we're about to go inside round one now.
Auntie. Y'all, I had to take my hair down. It was too tight. Because it was rubber bands. Oh my God. I don't know if y'all can see that. But right here. Yeah, right here. Y'all see? My scalp was like, no ma'am. And there's a spot in here, and it was just tender in the back. It was, yeah. Cute style, got a few pictures, but that's it. Did it a little real, then that's it. But look at this length though. It's touching my back. It's giving, it's touching my back. Do y'all see that? Do y'all? Let me see, I'm gonna have to go upside down, but I can flip the video around. Do y'all see that? It's giving length. It's giving inches. Yeah. So we're just gonna wear it down. I wanted to wear it when I went to Texas, but. Good morning, y'all. We're still in Georgia. It's Sunday morning, go home day. So everybody's upstairs getting their stuff together. I'm about to load up the car and head out and head back to Charlotte. And when we get to Charlotte, EJ wants to do yard work. He wants to plant these flowers and these bushes and get some more topsoil and mulch. So that's his plan. We'll see, because my period just came on and I'm having cramps. But maybe I'll get some rest in the car.
We made it home. We're watching The Ultimatum on Netflix right now. My in-laws and Reagan are on their way to Raleigh and then to New Bern. So they still got a few more hours on the road. But they should be home by 7?
Yeah, it's okay. Oh,
yeah,
cute.
Oh, shout out to the Briz.
Yeah, somewhere around there.
Yeah, so right now we're just chilling and we're gonna be doing some yard work. It's Sunday and we are at, where are we at? Lowe's. Lowe's and Home Depot look the same to me.
But they're not the same.
They what?
Put some respect on their names.
Oh. But yeah. Child, anyway. We are here to get some mulch and some more topsoil. And EJ wants to do yard work today. And I didn't tell y'all, he bought a riding lawnmower on Thursday. So he's gonna cut the grass today. He's excited about that. But y'all, that's what we're doing today, some yard work. That's how we're gonna wrap up this weekend vlog. Thank you all so much for tuning in and watching. If you want to see how the front yard comes together and all the yard work, please go ahead and subscribe and turn on that bell notification button so that you'll be notified when that housework video gets posted. But before you go, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll be sure to see you in the next one. Bye.